Hey guys, I'm Joshua Clay with Woke Action-Based Coaching Systems, and now we're going to go over a prone plate switch, okay? Now, this will just be a progression of our alternating shoulder tap, still an anti-rotational exercise. It's just a way to add some variety, keep things interesting, fun, while still accomplishing that anti-rotational core aspect, okay? So, just as with the alternating shoulder taps, making sure that we're locking in our glutes and resisting any excessive rotation through our torso and our hips. So, I got 2 5-pound plates right here. Okay, ideally I'd like you to use 4 plates, either 4 5-pound plates or 4 2.5-pound plates, okay? So remember, the focus with this isn't so much on the weight, it's just removing a limb and maintaining positioning of our torso and our hips. So I'm gonna get set up right here in a plank position. Remember, the wider we got our feet, the easier it is. All I'm gonna do, transfer this to one side. Switch. Go ahead, do it from the side. Reaching across our body. And that is a prone plate switch.